Bless me, Father, for I have sinned.
The Lord bless you. Go ahead and confess your sins.
Father, I'm a sex addict.
Yeah. Oh, Osokwa.
If I don't sleep with like 10 men a day,
hey,
my body will be doing me jiggy 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 jiggy.
Jesus.
Even as I'm hearing your voice like this, eh? Just doing me labam, 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 labam.
Holy Mary. Your body is doing you labam, labam, labam.
Yes, Father.
Onye labai.
So, is this sex his work? No, it's career now. This career, you are, it's a brand you are building.
No, nah.
I don't even know how I get to meet this kind of temptation every time. Eh? You see, if I'm making this work difficult, which one is sex addict again? What kind of members are these people?
Jesus is Lord.
Who are you in this body? I beg you to stop that nonsense now.
Father, you will not understand.
Understand what?
Oh, it's, until you take advantage of me now, before you understand. Until you take advantage of me. Eh? The only reason you people are tempting us is because they don't allow us to do this thing. Eh? If we are allowed, you will not even tempt us. What kind of life is this?
Continue.
Do you know I've put me off balance? I don't even know what I'm saying again. Every time your body is doing jiggy, 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 jiggy. Well done. Gymnastic. Gymovia. Gym Ike. Jimmy Jack. Gymasu. Eh? If they allow us now, you will not tempt us again. If they now say, okay, everybody, all father, start to fire. Piaboko, piaboko. We don't see you people again. Because you people, I don't think you used to tempt the sinners out there. Because you know they must take advantage. You are looking for the person they gave instruction not to do it.
Oh,
eh? That is it now. What kind of thing is this? Okay, let me ask you. How many men have you slept with this year?
This year, there are no more, just about 152 men.
Yeah. 153. My sister, you have slept with full congregation. You have slept with the diocese. Yes, you have slept with the national body. Do you know, as you and I, you can sleep and not slumber because you have slept with everything.
Jesus is Lord.
What kind of human being are you? I can sleep with 300, 200, 100 and something men. Wait, I don't understand. With how many body? This your body?
Yes, Father.
Ah, this one is not body. This one is not body. This is government infrastructure. This is a political office. How do you sleep with that kind of number? Are you a civil servant?
Yes!
So every time now you see labam, anybody you see labam, any man you see labam, labam, yeah, get out.
Oh, Father.
I say get out.
Father.
Get out! Before you labam.